إبراهيم عليه السلام began with this type of jihad with his people. جهاد الكلمة. From his biography and as mentioned in the books of Tafsir, Ibrahim alayhi salam was born in a country that we know by Iraq now. And he was born to people who worship idols. Some of them worship النجوم, the stars. And some of them worship the idols. And his father was one of the people who used to make the idols. Imagine your father is the maker of the false gods. And his father's name is Azar. وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ لِأَبِيهِ آزَرُ. And you will hear some people who explain the Quran says, no, that's not his father, that's his uncle. And some says, no, Azar is the name of the idol. Or sometimes they say, Azar is means off. Why do you go هذا؟ لماذا ذهبت هذا المنحة؟ Why? يعني they are making it a little bit big that the father of Ibrahim is not a Muslim. He was not a Muslim. Why not? الإنسان لا يعيب بكفر أهله ولا شرك أهله. Especially if you did your job. A person will not be basically should not feel the disgrace because your family member is not a Muslim. As long as you did your part, you called them to Islam. You did your because Islam and non-Islam is in the hands of Allah. It's not in your hand. It's not in your hand. And a lot of the people who went that way of explaining the verses in the Quran about the father of Ibrahim that it was not Azar, based on this, the son of Nuh was a kafir. The wife of Lut was not a Muslim, was a mushrika, was a kafira. على أصح الأقوال فلا يعيب. And if this person when you explain the Quran would have just gone to the hadith في صحيح البخاري, one hadith would have solved the whole problem. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says يلقى إبراهيم أباه آزر يوم القيامة. أهو في البخاري هو القرآن يفسر بالكلام فقط. You explain the Quran just by your talk, by the Arabic language. ما يفسر القرآن هكذا. You do not explain the Quran based on the linguistic. You must find out what the Prophet said about this man in the Hadith. يلقى إبراهيم أباه آزر يوم القيامة. إبراهيم عليه السلام will meet his father آزر in the day of resurrection. وعلى وجه آزر and on the face of آزر غبر وقطر. Oh, would have solved the whole problem. فأبو إبراهيم, his name is Azar.